Giants, Lake Falcons, giants everywhere. Or I go out by myself, don't even really know how to fish out of a boat anyhow. I do, but like not like I do now. I'm fishing this point in this timber, and well, they said don't go to Mexico. Whatever you do, the border runs right through the middle of the lake. Don't go to Mexico. But the best side is the Mexican side. So what do? I naturally want to go over there and flip trees. And then this boat starts coming right at me. And the whole time, people's like, don't let people get close to you in their boats or whatever. So I'm just sitting there and I'm
don't
keeping
fish in Mexico and don't let boats come.
Yeah, and I did both of them.
Off to a great start.
And I'm watching this boat come from across the other point, and they just keep coming. I'm like, dude, all right, I got to do something. I'm in this bright orange boat, you know, like obvious as I'll get out. So I just get the boat turned around, put it on pad, and just start heading right at them.